Which ad experience do you prefer?
Huh. No one's ever asked me that.